that's what he did all morning, and he held the number one lead into this afternoon.